Hello you guys, welcome to today's video. If you hear anyone snoring in this video, it's not me, it's my brother behind us. I'm just gonna show you guys. Cause he's sleeping. Anyways, today we're gonna do another balloon DIY. So I have a pink balloon, I have a water bottle, empty one. And I emptied that water into a cup. And it took a mint thing because I could not find it first. So I just took some mint. Anyways, so what you're going to want to do is just kind of set that balloon inside of your water bottle like that. Just kind of push. But hold on to the little string at the top, the little thing. You're gonna take that and wrap it all around like the edges of the bottle. Okay, so I got the balloon out because it fell in. It's a little wet because the bottle. So I don't think my opening of my balloon is big enough, but we're gonna try. I think it is actually. Maybe. You really want to open that. I'm working over here. I should have turned the tripod. Yeah, by the way guys. So now you're on a tripod right now. So then it doesn't the phone doesn't. This is pretty hard. You need a really big balloon, not ginormous like the ones that you can fit people in. But this is so hard. You need a bigger one than this. These openings are like way too tiny. Alright, let's try this. I feel like the bottle's too light. So I'm gonna pour water. The first thing I wanna do is actually just pour water in here. So you can make it a little heavier. Alright, so I poured like that much. I'd say there's good. So now I'm just gonna put the balloon in here and then. This time you really don't want to drop it because it has water. You guys don't have to add water. I just did. Because then I won't really do better with some water. Alright, so we finally got this thing in. This is what it's going to look like, and the top should probably look like that. Or bigger, it's going to be even better. The bigger, the better. Then you're going to take the water, and you already have water in there. That actually helped a lot. So, take the water. It's spilling everywhere. And pour it into that little, it's really little. See how little that is. And then this is the cup. So you're going to want to pour that into the balloon. Just like, oh my gosh, it just went everywhere, you guys. Okay. I'm just going to use something to clean that up. Alright, guys. I couldn't find it on the little thing. Must be on the washer, but so I grabbed a big tank. But anyways, I'm just gonna want to pour all the water in. I'm just gonna put down the towel here so I don't have to keep on wiping it up. Okay. So just put my bed rest over and try not to spill. Okay, so I think it's filled enough. Okay, so I fold it all the way to the top. That's why it wasn't really working, guys. You don't want to fill it that much. Anyways, so now I've got my mint leaf, and I don't know why I can just put this in a cup, but I'm just going to do this. So, and then you just set it in there. It needs to be bigger. My thing needs to be bigger, but if you do have just a regular file, this definitely works. You can just set it anywhere, and it'll work, just like water in there. So yeah, I'm actually gonna leave this one because this is a pretty awesome DIY. So I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.